every day, I find solace in my vivid fantasies, where my pain becomes mere whispers lost within the wind.